Dido was born on December 25th, 1971, age 52. In Kensington, London, United Kingdom, he was the son of William O'Malley Armstrong, a book publishing producer, and Claire Collins, a writer. Dido grew up in a creative environment, and music became an important part of his life from an early age. She studied at Thornhill Girls' School before continuing her studies at Westminster Princess School. Dido began his music career by working in the music industry as a supporting vocalist for several famous artists, including Faithless. He released his debut album, No Angel, in 1999, which achieved great success with songs like Here With Me, and Thank You. His second album, Life for Rent, 2003, was also commercially successful and produced the international hit song, White Flag. Dido went on to release successful albums, including Safe Trip Home, 2008, Girl Who Got Away, 2013, and Still On My Mind, 2019. He's known for his unique musical style that mixes pop, electronic, and folk elements. Dido is considered one of England's leading pop singers with songs that have achieved commercial and critical success. Songs like Thank You and White Flag became classic pop songs that many people still remember and listen to this day. He won various music awards, including several Brit Awards and Grammy nominations. Dido married screenwriter Rohan Gavin in 2010. The couple had a son and a daughter. Despite his world fame, Dido chose to keep his private life humble and rarely appear in the media. He has an interest in philanthropy and supports several charitable organizations that focus on education and health.